The overall cost of the wars in Iraq and Afghanistan is set to soar past $900 billion after the Senate approved another round of funding last night. In an 86-3 vote, lawmakers freed up $91 billion, most of which will go to ramping up the fight in Afghanistan.